All right, hi, my name is Matt Robertson. I'm going to show you real quick some of the details on the new Z Group from Shimano. So we're pretty excited about this. This is our entry level, or what we like to call our gateway gravity group. So the group name is Z, and it's very closely related to our current group called Saint. So it's a 10-speed downhill system. So we've got one shifter on the right-hand side, no front derailleurs. We're talking about gravity bikes, or either park bikes or downhill racing. And then we've got a short cage rear derailleur for a small cassette. And what we have is what we call the Shadow Plus. So you unlock this, and this is for making wheel changes. You're riding down the trail, you're gonna hear a lot of noise. But when it's time to go out and ride, you turn this thing on, and now you're locked out, and when you're dropping down the trail, your derailleur's stable. It's not gonna come off front or rear. It's gonna be quiet. You're gonna stay focused, stay locked in on the trail. So one of the key features of our new drivetrains, whether it's trail or gravity, is Shadow Plus. You're gonna get this on Saint, and you're gonna get this on the new Z. And then the other thing is brakes. We've got these great servo wave brakes we developed the last few years, and you add that to a four piston caliper, and now you've got a ton of stopping power for a gravity bike. You've got what we call ice tech pads, so you're gonna dissipate heat and keep your consistent performance from top to bottom. So this is a partner group, or we like to call the little brother of our premium performance group called Saint. Saint is brand new, creating a lot of excitement, and we're equally excited about Z and what that's doing in the market today. So.